champion Rocky Maivia, the Nation, led to the ring by the undisputed leader, Farouk. Set for tag team action as we kick off WWF Raw.
Despite being a team player, The Rock still marches to his own beat.
Folks, we are on the road to WrestleMania, less than 3 weeks away.
And our opponents, first from Annville, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 242 pounds, Steve Blackman.
There he is, the martial arts expert. What a display with those Filipino sticks. Heading down the ringside for this tag team matchup.
You know this young man's got to be pumped up. I mean, he's kicking things off here on WWF Raw. He's stepping in a tag team situation with the world's most dangerous man, but he eyes an entire nation alone.
And his tag team partner from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 243 pounds, the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock.
What an ovation for Ken Shamrock, the world's most dangerous man. This past week, we saw Steve Blackman almost make it 3 for 3 against Kama Mustafa last week. As the submission move was moments away, the Nation struck in force. And luckily, after the Dominator was applied, the Rock Bottom. Thankfully for Blackman, Ken Shamrock hit the scene and cleaned house, setting up tonight's tag team matchup.
So it's going to be the Rock and Farouk taking on Blackman and Shamrock. Kevin, this past weekend on Shotgun, we had a chance to see the Rock and Farouk in action. They worked like a well-oiled machine, no sense of dissension.
Well, they certainly looked very impressive this past weekend. We'll see what happens, though, against Blackman and Shamrock tonight.
So it'll be Farouk, the leader of the Nation, to kick things off with Steve Blackman.
Certainly the Intercontinental Championship, which will be on the line at WrestleMania just about 20 days from now on pay-per-view. Ken Shamrock challenging The Rock is something we're really looking forward to, and I'm looking forward to Stone Cold Steve Austin getting to this arena. Austin is scheduled to be here, and he has yet to arrive. But we'll keep you apprised of that situation.
Farouk whipping Blackman now into the ropes. Misses with the right hand. There's the kick to the midsection. The martial arts expert goes to work on the leader of the Nation. Oh, my! Kick to the face. Steve Blackman's really come a long way over the past few months here in the WWF. And here comes the master of submission, Ken Shamrock. Shamrock with a big boot underneath the chin.
Again, we are awaiting the arrival of, oh, my! Of Stone Cold Steve Austin. DX is in the house in our exclusive interview. Oh. There was Spine Buster with Mike Tyson. Why did Mike Tyson join DX? You will hear from Tyson exclusively tonight here on Raw.
Listen to this crowd getting on The Rock, the Intercontinental Champion. Here's a preview of what we will see at WrestleMania 14, The Rock versus Shamrock. The Rock now setting him up. There it is. The big elbow into the sternum. Shamrock felt that one.
Now he wants that referred to as the people's elbow, dropping it on Shamrock. And I'm telling you what, gentlemen, there's some energy here tonight. I mean, this crowd is jacked. Everybody's psyched up. And
here's Farouk now off the tag. Hammering away with Shamrock raking the eyes by the veteran. The leader of the Nation of Domination. Uh-oh, telegraph that one as Shamrock face first into the canvas. Ken Shamrock really looking forward to WrestleMania 14. I believe he could become the Intercontinental Champion at that big event March 29th. Here's Steve Blackman now off the tag, and again the veteran with a rake of the eyes.
You know, we talked earlier about Stone Cold Steve Austin not arriving yet. I know Austin had an altercation late last night in the Buffalo airport with a WWF official. I don't have all the details on that, but Austin certainly has seemingly been very, very distraught. Since Mike Tyson joined D-Generation X last Monday night.
Blackman whips Rock into the turnbuckle, catches it with a drop kick to the back.
I'm telling you what, Blackman has really stepped up his game. He's carrying the battle to the Nation tonight.
Oh my, Blackman now, look at this, rollover. We've got a pin here, there's two, Rock kicks out.
We got to remember that Blackman is still undefeated here in the World Wrestling Federation, but a knockdown by the Intercontinental Champion, and certainly a young man that's future is well ahead of him. The Rock, the greatest years of The Rock. who may be building his own dynasty here in the WWF are yet to come.
There are so many men in the WWF roster whose best days are ahead of them. The Rock is just one of them. Shamrock, Farooq, Kamadilo, they're all in that same boat.
JR, once again tonight, you see The Rock and Farooq working as a well-oiled machine, really working well together. Blackman whipped off the ropes. Farooq, what a power slam! Wow, here's the cover. Hooks the leg, two, and Blackman gets the shoulder up.
Quite frankly, many of us may have made more of the dissension than perhaps we should have, because... Apparently experiencing some technical difficulties, but be that as it may, we apologize for that. I tell you, Farooq is the boss. There's no doubt about that, and he's the leader of this nation. And there's a tag on at least the nation side, and now Shamrock is in.
Look out, Shamrock in, blocks the hand. Here we go, Shamrock hammering away now at the Intercontinental Champion. Whips the Rock into the rope, big elbow. Shamrock quick as a cat, right on top of Rock again. Whips him into the ropes, oh wow.
What a jumping sidekick, and you can feel it. Shamrock's moments away from getting in that zone.
Oh, look out, what a power slam. Hooks the leg, this should be it. There's two, Rock somehow gets the shoulder up.
Some great offensive moves by Shamrock, and Shamrock's he's his own worst enemy as far as his snapping is concerned.
Look out,
and a hurricane run.
Wow.
A great move by Shamrock.
Here's the cover, hooks the leg, Farooq makes the save, and now Blackman into the ring, and here comes the rest of the nation.
And now it's a mugging. Four members of the nation, look at Mark Henry standing on the outside, and I guess Mark Henry's gonna be, he's gonna be throwing to Steve Blackman to play with. And what? Shamrock is getting assaulted in the ring by the nation.
It is 4-on-1. Well, The Rock actually sitting back for a bit as Farooq, D'Lo, and Kama hammer away at Ken Shamrock.
And nobody wants to cross the nation. Oh, wait a minute. The Rock pulling the leader of the nation, Farooq, back, says, I want Shamrock. I want Shamrock by myself.
Wow.
And Farooq is acquiescing, saying, go right ahead, Rock.
The Rock. Shamrock now easy pickings for the Intercontinental Champion.
This match officially over. Shamrock and Blackman win this match by disqualification. And The Rock full of confidence.
Oh.
And he may have spoken too soon here.
Look at Shamrock hammering away, battling back. Shamrock in a zone. Uh-oh, look out, belly to belly.
The nation is still on the stage.
Farooq is having to restrain the nation, the rest of the nation from coming to The Rock's aid here.
What's that all about?
Look out, Shamrock now. Uh-oh.
The armbar takedown into the ankle lock submission.
Still holding him back.
The Rock won't get any cavalry here.
The Intercontinental Champion is screaming in pain at Shamrock's devastating ankle lock submission, and Farooq is not going to allow the nation to come to The Rock's aid.
Look at the look on Shamrock's face.
Look at the look on The Rock's face. Anguish, agony. And there goes the nation.
Well, that's an example of tough love from Farooq. A very stern message to The Rock. I'm not quite sure what that message was, but it was pretty abrupt.
The Rock can't even put any weight on that leg. Shamrock is devastating.
The ankle lock submission hold by Ken Shamrock. A message for WrestleMania 14, when Shamrock will meet The Rock. Listen to the reaction from this crowd. Folks, I understand I have a camera backstage. There you can see it now. As we speak, the camera backstage awaiting for the arrival of Stone Cold Steve Austin. He is expected here in Wheeling, West Virginia tonight.
And folks, it's a Raw exclusive. Tonight, we'll find out from Mike Tyson himself why he joined DX, and DX is here.